In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to view past journal entries in QuickBooks Online. This process is straightforward once you know where to look. Let's dive right in and walk through the steps together to ensure you can access your past entries with ease. First, what you want to do is begin by signing in. Locate the Sign In option, which will lead you into the QuickBooks platform. Once you've clicked there, you'll need to select QuickBooks Online. This is crucial as QuickBooks offers several products and we'll specifically be looking at QuickBooks Online today. Next, you'll be required to enter your credentials. This means inputting your email and password linked to your QuickBooks account. Once you've filled that in, click on Continue to proceed. This step is vital for accessing your personal QuickBooks space, ensuring you have the right permissions to view the journal entries you're interested in. Now, you should find yourself on the main dashboard of QuickBooks Online. From here, you need to navigate to Reports. You can usually locate this in the sidebar on the left of your screen. Clicking on Reports will open a new page that presents various reporting options available to you within QuickBooks Online. Once you are in the Reports section, you will want to focus your search by typing Journal into the search bar. This action filters the reports to help you easily find the journal report, which is what you're looking to access. Just type in Journal and wait for the relevant option to appear. Following the search, simply click on the journal report option that appears. This will take you directly into the journal entries where you can delve into the financial transactions that have been logged in QuickBooks over time. To narrow down or expand your search to specific time periods, head to the top left corner of the page where you'll find the filter option. This filter feature is incredibly handy as it allows you to refine your report view according to your needs. If you're interested in viewing older entries, you can select the farthest timeline available. This will enable you to load more historical data and explore journal entries from further back in time, perfect for when you're conducting comprehensive audits or reports. And that's all there is to it. With these steps, you can easily access and view your past journal entries in QuickBooks Online. It's a quick process once you know where to navigate, saving you a lot of time and effort in managing and reviewing your financial data. Thanks for watching, and I hope you found this tutorial helpful.